What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Yeah, I'm afraid. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? So what do you want from me? What do you want from me? Just don't give up. I'm looking out. Please don't give in. I won't let you down. And mess me up. Need a second. Perfectly.
Good to see you.
Hello, 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 man.
How are you?
Adam Lambert, ladies and gentlemen.
Now that's a performance.
Woo! Wow.
Just, was that your idea, the lasers?
Yeah, I brought lasers.
I mean, I've never seen lasers on our stage before.
I thought, you know, I wanted to do something a little different.
Very
surprise,
good.
Surprise.
Very good. Well, congratulations.
Thank
that's
you.
Such a big record.
Thank you.
That's a hit record right there. What do you think... Because I know you mentored this week, but what do you think you learned being a part of American Idol now that you're in the real world of pop music?
You know, it's interesting. We work so hard on this show to give everybody, you know, a surprise every week. And when you're actually in the business, you're working your butt off. It's like a full-time job. And thanks for American Idol, because it definitely prepared me for what it takes to make it in the real world. So
you're doing a great job.
I owe this show everything. Thank you.
Congratulations. Always a pleasure to see
you,
buddy. Thank you very much. On the other side, what's happened? Is it going to be Tim, Michael, or Katie who leaves the stage tonight? Find out. We are live and right back.